Hello everybody, here's Martin, your water sommelier, and today I wanna create smart water. First, we need to find the right source for the water. And smart water is nothing else than municipal sourced water, aka tap water. On the next step, smart water tells us it's created by the clouds. So, okay, let's boil water. Okay, let's put this little lid on here because we want to collect water right here. And now the water, what you start to see right here on the top of the lid, this is now distilled water. So this is the water steam, what we want to collect. Because this is nothing else than vaporized water. After wasting tons of energy over several hours, I was able to collect now this amount of distilled water. So after distilling, what actually happened to all the natural occurring minerals and electrolytes in water? Oh, we got rid of them. But we want them, huh? Ah, we're just adding back some electrolytes. But we don't tell people how many actually.
Adding back some minerals.
But not too many. Voila, homemade smart water. And the conclusion of this little exercise, do I really want to pay money for highly processed tap water? Nope. I want to drink water what comes from my nature. Because water is not just water, water has taste, and I want to drink spring water with natural occurring minerals and electrolytes, and not a highly processed beverage like what we just did. Cheers guys, and happy hydration.